Hello and welcome to AzureWala YouTube channel. We are in part 62 of Microsoft Certified Associate series. So far we have completed 103 questions in previous videos. Today we are going to look into question number 104 and 105. You have an on-premise file server named Server 1 that runs Windows Server 2016. You have an Azure subscription that contains Azure File Share. You deploy an Azure File Sync Storage Sync service. And you create Sync Group. You need to synchronize files from Server 1 to Azure. Which three actions should you perform in sequence? So let's see on the Microsoft documentation portal. We are in Microsoft documentation portal and we can see the deploy Azure file sync steps here. So apart from the prerequisite, we do have six steps here. First step is prepare Windows Server to use with Azure file sync. Second step is deploy the storage sync service. Third step is install the Azure file sync agent. Fourth step is register Windows Server with Storage Sync service. Fifth step is create a sync group and cloud endpoint. Sixth step is create a server endpoint. Let's go back to question. As per Microsoft documentation portal, there were total six action items for this. The first item was prepare Windows Server to use with Azure File Sync, which is not available in these items. The second item was deploy the storage sync service, that is also unavailable here. Install the Azure File Sync agent, that was the third item. So therefore this will be the first item to choose. Fourth item was register Windows Server with Storage Sync service. So we'll be registering the Windows Server. So that would be our second item in this case. Fifth item was create a sync group and cloud endpoint, which is not available here. And the sixth item was create a server endpoint, which is available. So we'll pick that one. So there are three actions item available out of the total six action items. So that would be the sequence, that first action item, install Azure File Sync agent on Server 1 and then register the Server 1 and then add the server endpoint. Let's move to next. Question 105. You have an Azure subscription that contains a Azure File Share. You have an on-premise server named Server 1 that runs Windows Server 2016. You plan to set up a Azure File Sync between Server 1 and Azure File Share. You need to prepare the subscription for the planned Azure File Sync. Which two actions should you perform in Azure subscription? As we have seen that on Microsoft documentation, there are six action items which are as follow. Prepare Windows Server to use with Azure File Sync. Number 2. Deploy the Storage Sync service. Number 3. Install the Azure File Sync agent. Number 4. Register Windows Server with Storage Sync service. Number 5. Create a sync group and a cloud endpoint. Number 6. Create a server endpoint. So here given items are, we have to choose the first action item and the second action item. These are as follow. The first action item would be the create storage sync service. So that will be the number one action item from this. And number two action item would be the install Azure file sync agent. Number two. And then later on we can create a sync group and register servers. I hope this video was informative for you. Please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, press the bell notification icon. Thank you for watching this video. See you next video.